Hi, I'm Suzanne Crawford O'Brien, Chair of Native American and Indigenous Studies.
Hi, I'm Adela Ramos, Chair of Environmental Studies.
And hi, I'm Kevin O'Brien in the Religion Department.
And this is our Major Minute. What does it take to understand climate change? Or how human activity impacts geological formations? Or how different cultural beliefs or political views shape our relationship to the Earth? It takes interdisciplinary expertise and a robust place-based learning curriculum. These complex questions can't be answered by a single discipline or field. This is why what makes our major unique in the region is in our last name, studies.
Our interdisciplinary classes draw not only on many different perspectives, but also on different parts of campus to understand and to engage environmental challenges. You will wade into our local watershed, you'll analyze samples with a chemistry professor, make maps of the watershed with a geology professor, and reflect on the ethics of water with a philosophy professor. That kind of interdisciplinary work is essential for a healthy environment and for real environmental change.
Our commitment to place-based learning considers indigenous traditional ecological knowledge and how it should inform our approach to sustainability and environmental justice. Our campus is located on the traditional territories of the signatories of the Medicine Creek Treaty, the Muckleshoot, Nisqually, Puyallup, and Squaxin Island Nations.
This interdisciplinarity how different...
That's okay.
We're looking at you. This interdisciplinarity distinguishes our students and alumni from other candidates when applying for internships, graduate school, and the job market. We're proud to see how they transform their passion for the environment into careers at national parks, state and federal environmental offices, in the healthcare and education sectors, AmeriCorps, and other not-for-profit organizations.